is sort of emotionless. How dare you commit such a big crime? You really disappointed me.
Master. No, not the sword. Tengu! I've never believed in good, nor in evil. What I believe is you. That attracts the evil spirits. I always bring misfortune to people around me.
My daughter, go find a master on the Mountain Shu. It's the only way to save yourself.
Welcome to the new succession of Chang Liu.
As long as we have Bai Zihua, Chang Liu will keep its 1,000 years tradition. Immortals will enjoy a peaceful century.
There will be a curse in your fate. The emotionless sword will help you to survive it.
To escape from the curse, the only choice you have is to kill.
Something extraordinary happened to the Holy Stone. Could it be my fatal curse? Master, you're saying...
Kill with no mercy.
Would I be doomed by the curse? I refuse to believe there is no solution.
At the foot of the mountain at Yixiu Pavilion in Yaoge, everything in the world can be predicted. Pay a price of equal value, and you will be guided to the unknown.
What do you want to know?
Someone out there is my savior. I'd like to know, when will I be able to meet him?
This man is not hard to find. He will be in Chang Liu.
Chang Liu? I made a lot of friends. A numb scholar called Dongfang Yuqing said he will marry me one day. I'm cursed with bad luck. You better stay away from me. Otherwise, you're gonna be in danger.
I'm the daughter of the head of Peng Lai, Ni Man Tian.
Her kung fu is so good. Plus, she looks so pretty. Everyone wants to be her. My friend Qing Shua, no matter happy or sad, she's always there for me. This is also my friend.
I disciple Meng Xuela. Respects to your highness.
He may not seem that reliable, but he is an emperor. Qing Shui, you like Brother Long?
Warm!
I have another friend, Teng Bao. Ever since she's born, she calls me...
Your knowledge and skills won't allow you to enter Chang Liu.
I will get into Chang Liu! Hua Qianguo is my friend! Who dared to treat her improperly is to declare war with Meng Lai!
Hua Qianguo, I really like you! This is the water from Lake Indifference. Indifferent with human feelings. Congratulations! Now you're enrolled in the Chang Liu!
Finally! I made it!
Hua Qianguo, what is your true desire? In my lifetime, I will accept only one disciple. Kneel. From now on, you are my disciple, the immortal Bai Zihua.
I feel like it's home when I clean up by myself.
These flowers took me decades to grow. Where did you get the crystal lotus?
The lotuses in the pond are very beautiful, so...
This isn't just a lotus. I brought it here myself, from the cold and barren north. It took me centuries to finally see flowers from the stem. And you ate them? No food for you today. Today you study standing upside down.
I'm sorry, Master. I didn't mean it. Why did Master do this to me? Look, here he is!
Ah! Master is taking...
A bath?
Jianggu, I hate you! Without you, I would be his only disciple!
I will make Hua Jianggu disappear. In order to win, you would dare think of killing? What have I taught you? Stop it!
No way! You and I are daggers drawn. We are no longer friends.
I have to know how Bai Zihua will choose. What is right in his eyes, and what is wrong.
Emotionless. Master gave it to me. To cut my emotion off from him?
What if one day you realize that I'm evil? Will you still be friends with me?
Dongfang, if you turn out to be evil, I will never be your friend. To be disciple of the master, I lost many friends.
The most handsome man in the immortal world, top kung fu master, the most arrogant, the most indifferent, double-faced, always in the air. What are you looking at? Are you jealous of my beauty? How dare you cut my hair? I won't fight you!
Everything we do till today is to assist the master to conquer the power of the demon god, to let him dominate the six realms.
Miss, you're so beautiful. You're the most beautiful person I've ever seen.
Don't you know him? He's the demon master, Sha Tianmo.
What? Goddesses Sun?
When the five of us took an oath of brotherhood, we traveled around the world. There was so much fun. And now, you don't even care to cast a glance at me.
Why can't you? Just let her go.
You asked me to let go. Why don't you let go yourself?
I could let it go, but I won't rest assured.
Mom! You really have feelings for the master?
This little girl was born with talent. I really don't know whether it will be a way to happiness or endless troubles.
The Posu curse!
Just like Yunya is my curse, you must be the curse to your master.
Let's make a deal. No matter the cost, I will kill Hua Jianggu.
Master Yixiu, there's no need for the mask. I know who you are now. All your efforts to bring Little Gu here is for today's revenge.
All I want is revenge. Nothing can stop me. I'll do all I can to ruin your reputation and make your life hell.
He was poisoned from Bu Yuan Ding with no cure. Demon or god, no one can survive.
How can a master drink his disciple's blood? To live in disgrace.
As long as I can save you, I'll do whatever it takes. Even if I lost my life, I must bring back the cure.
What's she need from the holy instruments?
Master Yushu said, in the whole world, only the watery fire jade can cure my master.
It is a fact that Huan Xiegu murdered Master Ni to steal the holy instrument.
I must kill Hua Jianggu with my own hands! To avenge my father!
The holy instrument was stolen by Hua! The peace of the realms is broken! We must stop the rebirth of the evil spirit! Go get Hua Jianggu!
Only your blood can awaken the watery fire jade and save your master. Saving Bai Zihua won't earn you forgiveness. With his personality, he'll kill you instead.
Today, you are removed from Cheng Liu and to be crucified on the holy pillar with 81 nails.
If I cannot protect the most important person to me, what does the title Master Demon mean to me, Bai Zihua? I'm telling you! Dare you harm her for Cheng Liu disciples, I will kill them all! Dare you hurt her for the world, I will slaughter the whole world!
want is to be my master's disciple, a child in his eyes forever. If I could accompany my master, I'd rather stay a child.
What I have experienced, it's now happening to her.
Hua Qianggu, I'll take back everything that you owe me.
Water of indifference proved her feelings for Bai Zihua. Hua Qianggu, spend the rest of your life in exile, in the Savage Realm.
Master, why didn't you kill me? Why do you let me live in such desperation?
There are other ways to stop her, but he chose to seal her power with his own blood. Why would he do that? Is he punishing himself? Or is he just willing to put his life on the line to prevent Hua Qianggu from using evil powers?
To save my little girl, I won't regret giving up my life, not to mention ruining my face!
I'm sorry, my little girl. From now on, Sister Sha won't be able to come to you when you blow the bone whistle.
Please let me take Qianggu. Everything I own can be abandoned. I'll protect her with my life.
Never.
Hua Qianggu, I'll kill you!
Everything in my life is predictable, but love for you is so unexpected. You must live. Even if no one in this world loves you, you must love yourself.
I speak of loving her every day, but Sha sacrificed everything for her. Dongfang Yiqing died for her. Look how little I've done for her.
Human beings will never be free of obsessions. Some obsessed with good and evil. Some with right and wrong. Some with love and hatred. And some with life and death.
Bai Zihua has the heart for the whole realm, for Changliu, for Hua Qianggu. But there's no one there to save him.
64 nails left. Please allow her master to take her place.
Now begin!
Love and hate are obsessions. You force yourself to love me, covering scars from Lake Indifference. Isn't that an obsession?
Love or love you not, how does it make any difference? How can you be sure I won't kill you?
The emotionless sword is broken. The palace spell is damaged. From now on, we are no master and disciple. We are strangers.